researched all the caves.
The enemy has put heavy guard around one of their mobile armored vaults. We need to break in and take what's inside. Move to the waypoint to accept this mission.
If I don't wanna. I have 14 health, that's cool. I thought I saw a guy over here.
Oh, there's a minigun. What is this? Groggle?
Groggle, it's a resource. You can use it to make stuff. I don't know.
But I had to use it to rank up.
Yeah. It's gooey. I feel like it tastes good.
You can't, you know what? You're not wrong.
I mean, it looks like gelatin, so.
It really does.
It's natural.
Gelatin. To me, it looks like honey.
Honey, I guess.
Like some sort of glowy honey. So it's honey with a hint of radioactivity. It was.
I hope, because you know how right now you can't go into water, you get teleported back. I hope that they let you go underwater and you can find caves or something.
Underwater caves?
That'd be cool.
That'd be cool as hell.
Not like the Uranus runs, like I mean actual cool ones.
Yeah.
There's a cave over here. Easy win.
Wait, more stuff.
There's supposed to be one over here somewhere.
God, there's so much to mine around here.
Yeah, I mean, there's a cave.
Water in caves.
Caves? There's stuff in caves. There's minerals in caves. That's a cave.
There's stuff, but is it good stuff?
I mean, there's a lot of it, so I guess quantity or quality.
What the hell?
Did you hear that?
What?
Oh, it was like a screech. That was echoing. Okay. I like how this mirror just goes into another rock and still counts as a get out of the way, Kavan. Oh no, this Kavan. Oh my goodness. Whatever. This game is freaking me.
Cats are better than dogs.
Not really.
Yes, really.
Maybe in Warframe, but I'd burn a cat.
What the hell, Brandon?
Cause it's head off. Send it to you.
Why?
Because cats are evil.
They're not.
Oh jeez, there's a lot of stuff over here.
Yo, it's saying there's like one right here, but I don't see nothing. Oh, found it. Oh, I got a lot on that one.
I like how the Lotus wants us to, you know, save the planes from the Grineer, but we're out here mining.
Excuse me, I'm trying to get loot. I'm not getting any precious metals. We got Divar. There we go, now we get some good stuff. Here we go.
Let's backtrack a little bit. Okay. Oh no, I got 3.5. I've never gotten all 5.
I've gotten 4.
Yeah, I've gotten 4. I've never gotten 4.5 again.
That one looks like Africa. Ooh, Crimson. Never gotten that before.
I really like getting Azurite. Or, there's a rainbow looking one, that one. I just turned for red.
Oh, that one.
Azurite, I actually make it too. Fine Azurite, whatever you want to call it.
That one I got 4. Can't be late to something you're never going to go on to in the first place. Oof, that one sucked. That was like a half. There's water.
Yeah, there's an opening somewhere they can jump out of.
Yeah, it's right here.
That's how I found the cave in the first place. I fell down, I'm like, what the freak is this?
Oh.
I'm not sure if that's lagging or I don't know, it's dropping stuff. I shot a bird. Who does another one? I shot another bird. Oh, there's another one. Shot another one. And another one.
Hello.
Oh, hi.
Why are you up here?
I was just shooting at birds.
Why do you have that piece of shit?
What? The gun?
Yeah.
Cause I got a ribbon for it.
Oh.
It's this one. Just really good on it, I guess.
Oh my. Ooh, that ammo maximum debuff though, oof.
Oh well. I don't think I have it on right now, actually. Yeah, I just formatted. So I don't have it on right now. Oh no. Let's go kill that assassination target. I think it's on. Are we gonna make it? Oh, there's water right there. Okay.
Yeah.
Whoa, the scrub.
No. No.
Our target is nearby, but don't engage us until you force the issue.
enemies killed in this killer machine. Oh, I don't have any more standing. That's right. Oh, that was useless.
Go to squarespace.com/fill.
Get 10% off your first purchase. Today in Awesome.
And Today in Awesome, it's spoke by Phil.ding.com.
Where'd you go next? Let's see. I think there's a cave this way. No, maybe not. There was, but that was a story mission cave. I think there's the one there. Just got to break this, I think. Yes. Can we stop it? Oh, we can stop it. But there's nothing here. No minerals or anything.
Where'd you go?
I'm in the cave. But there's nothing in here. I was gonna do CC no scope that guy, but my combat killed him instead. Did you find something?
I'm just, yeah, mining, boy.
Oh, I don't see any mine. I don't have any. Within 40 meters of however far this one goes. Ooh, there's one. Oh god, this one's hard. Oh well. And then I think he did this, and then this, and then this, and then something like that. Jesus.
Okay, you're that guy. Joke's on you, still got three.
Let's see, where is... just where we're at here. Oof, so I went to Nips today to get food, right? Oh, there's this chick, oh, she was decent. She was like a 7, I'd say. Working with Jesse.
Who was?
Some chick.
That wasn't Jessica? Gasp.
No, but Jessica doesn't work at Nips.
Yeah, I know.
Gosh.
You're nearing the supply caches, but I am unable to pinpoint their locations. You'll have to search them all out for yourself.
Is it underground? I didn't think there was a cave. Oh, it is a cave. It's a lame cave, though.
You found one of the caches.
Should be another one here somewhere. Star. Oh, what's that? Is it floating in the air? Oh, where the frick is it? No problem. Ooh, there's one right here.
That's it. Only one more to go.
Can't teleport to it anyway.
That's the last cache.
There should be a warframe that, or at least maybe not a warframe, maybe like an upgrade that allows you to carry another primary as a site in the secondary slot.
This isn't Call of Duty.
Okay, look. I'm just saying that'd be pretty interesting.
I mean, yes.
Like, it's an interesting idea.
That probably has to go in like a Warframe slot then.
Yeah. There's maybe like, it's like a mod that does it or something. Or no, like the oh my god, that one upgrade that allows you to get a certain mod, like an extra mod slot.
Yeah. The,
like it goes in there.
Exless mods.
Oh shit.
Music just stopped. No, it started over. Okay, we're good. I think, oh, you're fishing.
I saw a fish. I'm obliged to fish. Stay vigilant. Mawfish.
Ooh, I need mawfish. That drone can, like...
They're small though.
I just need some mawfish. That's the last item. Item I need for increased standing. There.
More Grineer inbound. Don't let them harm the drone.
27.2. That's large.
What fish is that? It's different, and I want it. It's just it just got away.
Is it yellow? It's a little yellow.
Oh, it looks like a heckin' eel.
Yeah, it's those things. It's a mawfish. Come, I need you.
More Grineer inbound. Don't let them harm the drone.
Ooh. Looks like it's upside down. But, Yeah, they are eels. They're called shark eels. But I don't want those. I want the mawfish.
They're sending another wave to take out the drone. Stay vigilant.
There, I got it. but it's a huge one. Oh no, don't go out there. Don't go out there. Oh, I got it.
Wow.
Ooh, I got a large eel. Man, this thing's big. I'm getting some big eels, dude. My fish.
Oh, that's a huge one.
It is, dude.
Nine.
Ooh, it's a medium one. Oh my god. Those things are ugly.
What? My fish?
My fish.
Yes.
What's at the coast?
I don't know if I'm gonna come fishing over there.
Intel indicates the enemy has dropped a number of supply caches nearby. If you are able to accept this mission, travel to the waypoint and recover supplies before our enemy does.
What is that?
Oh, it's a fish. Oh. It's a capola.
Ooh, I got a largemouth fish. Again, those things are ugly. Ooh, it's a big fish.
I don't appreciate getting shot while fishing.
There's a lot of fish over here. large one.
Here, this is a safe spot. Nobody said that.
Let's travel around the riverbank.
I'll try fishing. What should I try fishing?
Oh yeah, the new Thor movie, dude. Have you seen?
No, not yet.
Good, so much better than all the other ones.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's kind of like, you know, this is Thor, you know. I'm not into it, I'll go watch it. God damn. Oh, again, and by the way, Pacific Rim 2 is coming out.
Oh, I see.
It's more like a remastered Pacific Rim. It's gonna be so cool. I don't care if the site are retarded. I wanna watch it.
Just like the site.
That's huge.
What was that? What the frick? I think he just killed my fish. Or am I one of the two? Who the frick is pulling to my fish?
I think I just lost the biggest eel I've ever seen.
That's a fat fish.
Oh! Just made it.
What? How'd that miss? Underground. No.
Another moth fish.
Cool, get up. No, I don't think it's gonna get up.
Okay. Okay, I'm still trying to look for some damn fish.
So I was playing with the controller. So I put toggle to run on, and they haven't taken it off. So I'm wondering why the frick is mine.
Why were you playing with the controller?
Because I was playing Dragon Ball Xenoverse, and I played that with the controller, and I didn't end up taking it off.
Why? You just had to unplug it.
No, it was too.